Greenfield Police comfort dog Clarence just returned from the one-year anniversary observance of the Las Vegas concert shootings. 22 News reporter Jennifer Zarate is at our Franklin County Bureau to tell us how Clarence and his human partner helped those healing from last year's mass tragedy.
I had the opportunity to meet with Greenfield K9 officer Clarence, whose reassuring touch brings comfort to people in need.
It was pretty incredible, very emotional.
Greenfield police officer Laura Gordon returned from Las Vegas this week, along with officer Clarence, a comfort dog. The two went to Vegas to offer a hand and a paw in the healing process for individuals and first responders for the one-year anniversary of the Las Vegas concert shooting that killed 58 people and wounded hundreds of others.
We actually were able to sit down and connect with two sisters that had lost their mother on that day. They connected with the dog and we spent quite a bit of time with them.
Gordon told 22 News it's the canines who do all of the work, bridging the gap from a traumatic event to finding mental health support.
And it could be as simple as a hug with the dog, talking to the dog, or even Clarence giving his paw to someone, which he does quite often.
The 7-year-old St. Bernard joined the Greenfield Police Force in 2015, serving 6 months before taking a break and returning this past June alongside Officer Donut, a St. Bernard pup. Officer Gordon told 22 News a St. Bernard's calm nature helps people experiencing anxiety. Reporting from our Franklin County Bureau, Jennifer Zarate, 22 News.